bastard Tugger!
It was that way around, but you know, about the random bow attack at the start.
Jin!
That's the weirdest way of doing it. But, end of the day.
Where's the Khan?
I got through it.
He rode north. Made me stay behind to collect the ghost's head.
Then come claim it.
Killed you earlier. Instead, I convinced the Khan to give you a chance.
He murdered Tekka.
And you slaughtered my men. I've lost everything. Except you. We can defeat the Mongols together.
After everything you've done!
Tell the people I was your spy. Sent to gain the Khan's trust. They'll believe the ghost.
Stop! You are my oldest friend, Ryuzo. Surrender. And answer for your crimes. For both our sakes.
I can't.
I'll never forgive you! The castle is yours. The Khan marches north. We can head him off.
You defied me!
I did what I had to. For them.
Is this how you want to be remembered?
He defended us!
By spreading fear and chaos!
We are at war.
And you are acting like the enemy. This is not our way.
Your way can't save our people.
The Shogun will demand a head. But it does not have to be yours. I know she drove you to this.
Uncle.
Renounce the ghost. You must blame her for this outrage. Tell them. You are Jin Shimura. Loyal servant to the Shogun. My heir. My son.
I am not your son. I am the ghost.
And you will be judged for it.
Find the Khan.
Jin.
Futaka. Go!
Interesting.
What do you want?
Lord Shimura asked me to deliver sake, a reward for helping retake his home.
I'm watching the prisoner.
He's not going anywhere. Wait too long, and your friends will drink it all.
I haven't had anything but water since we got here.
Then you deserve it, my lord.
Kenji, what are you doing?
What does it look like? Let's go!
If I run, I won't be able to unite our people against the Khan. I'll never regain my uncle's trust.
If you stay, he'll ship you to the Shogun for judgment. The orders just came through. The people need you, Lord Sakai. Yuna needs you.
Where is she?
Up north, tracking the Khan in the frozen wastes. She has your sword. She's waiting for the ghost.
Forgive me, uncle. Find Masako, Norio, and Sensei Ishikawa. Get them to Omi village. Yuna and I will open the pass for you to join us.
She's waiting in Kin with your equipment. At the sacred tree. Your horse is at the outer stables. A servant told me about a damaged fence near the gate. You can slip out that way. I'll distract the men outside. But I don't want to be here when they find out you're gone.
Thank you, Kenji.
Back here, my lord.
Speedy, speedy, speedy. We made it! Oh, get back up. Come on, back up.
Anyone seen him? He may have run north. You two, on your horses. The rest of you, man the gate.
Get the fuck out of here!
On the horse. Stop it.
No! Don't you shoot my horse.
Forgive me, Kage. We have to reach Ken. Yuna's waiting for us.
Fucking shoot my horse.
I'm sorry I couldn't protect you. Everything. Kenji said Yuna was at the sacred tree. No weapons. We'll have to stay hidden.
A storm's coming. Better find Yuna soon.
I didn't seem to that car still, but it's like a way. Fucking those bastards are coming back. Can you look away once they fucking walk past? Don't do it yet. Go back in the fucking grass, you dickhead. That's a bachelor. I can't run across there because he'll spot me, and he's not budging. What am I doing this then? I want to go down that way, I think. But this, again, I want to get seen either way. Where I'm going. Fuck, this thing's fire.
Rough landing. Useful.
Okay. We'll go then. Yes. That's what I call bingo. Oh, maybe not.
Yuna's not here. These people. The Mongols must have rounded them up. Blood, but no wounds.
You bastard. Don't fucking turn and hit the fire. So it popped up and I fucking turned for it. Don't you twat.
More villagers. What killed them? Blood poured from his mouth. Smells like wolf's bane. Learned how to make my poison. They're using it against us.
Ow!
is me.
I can lose him in the storm.
Oh, what if you move quicker? Alas, you're poison, so you can only walk so fucking quick.
Yuna? Is that you?
I wasn't sure you'd wake up.
I thought I wouldn't. The Mongols used my own poison on me.
How did they get it?
I don't know. But they learned how to make it themselves.
They must have tested it on the people of Qin. Before they burned the town, I saw families lying in pools of blood.
There's only one way to end this. Kill Khotun Khan.
He's taken his army to a stronghold on the coast, Port Izmi.
We will need a staging camp somewhere close.
I'll see what I can find. Your equipment's in that chest. Meet me by the lookout tower when you're ready.
Stuff first. Now attack my equipment.
Now to find Yuna.
I think I found a better hideout. Climb up and look toward the mountain.
A hideout. Somewhere by the mountain. Jogoku's pagoda. Sheltered, defensible. And in striking distance of the Khan's stronghold.
There's only one problem. The Mongols have it.
We can fix that.
Let's get the horses. What happened to your mount?
When I escaped, the castle guards fired on us. They killed Kogi.
I'm sorry. These will have to do, for now.
Not the same, though.
Let's go!
Are those people from Qin?
I don't know. The Mongols burned a lot of towns.
If you'd only pursued their army, instead of fighting each other.
Why did you surrender to your uncle?
I couldn't let them take you. My uncle needed someone to blame.
And I was his first choice.
He was trying to protect me, to fulfill his duty to the Shogun. I surrendered so you could escape north and pick up the Khan's trail.
Shimura's a fool for turning against you.
He wanted me to be his son. I destroyed his dream.
By doing the right thing.
Being right doesn't always make things better.
Tell that to the people you saved. If we kill the Khan and drive the Mongols out, is there a chance your uncle will forgive you?
I don't need Lord Shimura's forgiveness.
You don't regret how things are?
Whatever happens, his forgiveness won't change who I am.
He thinks I corrupted you.
I made my own choices. Even knowing what they've cost me, I'd make them again. Even if the Shogun brands me as a traitor. We're close to Jogoku Temple.
There's a fishing camp on the lake. You can scout the temple grounds from it.
Leave the horses here. We'll go in on foot.
Throws it out that way.
The woods here are thick. Good cover.
For us and the Mongols.
The safest approach to the temple might be over open ground.
Or frozen lake. A signal cannon.
To alert the temple of an attack.
They have prisoners.
They'll freeze to death.
We'll free them. Clear the fishing village. Then we take the temple.
Side of it. Let's take my best bet with routine. Wait, what? The fucking bastard killed him. I was trying to get around there. You fucking coward. At an angle.
Bertula!
What that? Looking simple.
Negum Ben.
Ooh. Yeah, out the way, just come. Get past you.
Get away.
They were working us to death.
You're free now.
Stop. That's everyone here.
The temple will have stronger defenses. We can't rush in.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
Oh. Sorry. Yep. Walked past. Where is it? Oh, there.
They left explosives on the ice. We can use that against them. Archers watching the lake.
They'll see us coming. Pick us off.
Let's bring them to us.
How?
Fire the signal cannon. Lure them onto the ice. Then
divide and conquer. Smart.
Keep watch. I'll draw them out.
That's pretty smart, that is. Get my explosive arrow ready so I can blow them all up.
That will get their attention. Get to the pagoda.
What? I don't know if I can't end this sprint on the ice. Bit shit.
We need to plan our attack carefully.
That waterfall's frozen. We could climb it, go over the back wall.
A waffle. Over it.
Follow me.
Okay. I want to get all the shit first.
Yeah.
Oh, where'd you go? Not there.
Guards, make him suffer, and they'll run. Safe.
We thought we'd die as slaves.
They can't hurt you now.
Anything on the bodies? Oh, collect that. Just there was, collect that. Run that one. Oh, she's everywhere. Wait, I see a gift altar. Oh, just supplies in general.
No Mongols. Solid walls. I think we'll be safe here. Hey. Your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine. Kotun studied Lord Shimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. But he doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt. For Taka.
For everyone.
Can I upgrade my armor yet?
Jin, over here.
Yeah, give me a sec. There's the armor.
I would be honored to work with your blade, my lord.
You know me. I'm gonna put the supplies after behind him.
Just for a moment.
Where's the armor on that? Nice. Over there. That's bow, actually. No. You're around here somewhere, I know you are.
Allow me to strengthen your yes.
It's the current lock. Where's she? Get out my f-
Nothing stronger. You need more to make these improvements. Too far.
What's it adding anyway?
Thank you.
My lord, have a good day.
We pray for your safety.
Oh, yeah, I got badass now. Where's the door? There it is. My technique is. I'm banned from going down there now. Where am I going?
My lord, please help.
Jin,
over
here.
Oh, fuck fire.
We could use the old road from Omi up through Fort Kamino Dake. Only problem is it's held by Mongols. You need help to drive them out. I know some hunters camped on Mount Sago. Their leader's named Takashi.
Friend of yours?
No, but he'll do anything I ask, and his men are good archers. While you're meeting them, I'll slip through your uncle's castle. Meet our friends in Omi.
Lead them to strike the fort from the south. I'll attack from the north with your hunter friends.
You think it'll work?
Yes. Be careful, you know.
You too.
Fuck, that's a long journey. But I'll put it there. Yeah, wait. You can fight to death. I don't worry about you. What's happening there?
Should destroy the siege weapon.
Good job. So far, good. A lot of good.
do I destroy said siege weapon? Ah. The Flammo. Up here. Push it then. So hurt. For a papa mistress. Right here. Who is that? Oh,
you're welcome at our campfire, my lord.
Are you Takeshi?
You know my name?
I'm Jin Sakai. Yuna sent me.
She's alive? Where is she?
The Mongols blocked the pass to Omi. I have to open the way, and I can't do it alone. Yuna told me you can help.
Sounds dangerous.
I thought you were an expert hunter. Leader of the best archers in the prefecture.
Is that what Yuna told you?
She thinks you care enough to fight. Is she wrong?
About me? No. But my people need a reason to risk their lives.
It's going to be a cold winter. Why spend it on a mountainside hunting squirrel when you can live in a warm fort?
If we can stay till spring, we're in.
You have a deal.
This won't be like hunting wild boar. Come over here and you'll see. Mongol archers guard the gate. Patrols ride in and out all day.
If we can get in from this side, Yuna and the rest of my friends will hit them from the south.
Yuna will be there? All right.
The fort was built around the cliffs. We can use them to get inside.
Woodcutter camp. Supplied lumber to the fort. Haven't seen anyone there since the Mongols showed up. How good are you at climbing?
Better than average.
Are you cowards?
Hasta Ayrıklar çarşı koruyun! Asıl!
You're going to be all right.
I hope you poisoned the Khan himself, Lord Sakai.
They almost killed me, my lord. Thank you.
You're free. Find a safe place to hide.
There isn't one. The Mongols caught many of us at the crossroads nearby. They control the whole area.
Not for much longer. I'll see to it.
Good technique. I'm gonna blend. Get that the right way. Blue horse, speed it up. Easy, we can get straight over. Wrong way. Let's get back up. Hello again. Went the wrong way.
Come here and fight!
Oh, fuck, if I hit... Fuck off.
Time to head for the woodcutter camp. Back away from the edge. I'll be right up.
Sure you will.
Where's the fire? Oh, I've got to go there. What's he doing? Quick swing first.
Yuna's got some interesting friends.
Let's plan our tech.
You can see inside from over here.
Archers on that ridge will have a good view of the courtyard.
And plenty of targets.
The bulk of our force should go there. We'll get on that roof, control the high ground.
You sound like Yuna.
She was a good teacher.
You men with me. Everyone else, get to the ridge.
If the enemy sees me, take them down.
Understood. Good luck.
Stand and fight me!
Come on, then. Let's do this. That.
What sort of animals would do this?
The Mongol kind. The woodcutters must have resisted them.
Let's kill every bastard in this fort.
Another patrol. We'll ambush them when they come through. Hide.
You heard him. Move. Open fire on my signal.
Lord Shimura has his plan to fight the Mongols, and I have.
I have mine.
Came from the southern gate.
Let us see what's happening. Over here.
You know. We have to get over there. Let's get a look at the bridge.
The Mongols sent most of their forces over there. This is our chance.
If we charge across the bridge, we'll have to deal with that Huacha quickly.
Could you sneak under the bridge with that hook of yours? Take the Huacha by surprise?
Yes,
I can. I could grapple onto the tree and swing across. There's a way up the cliff on the other side.
If they spot you, we can hit them with arrows. Charge across or sneak over. Either way, it'll be risky. We'll follow your lead, Lord Sakai.
Get your people ready to move.
Quite a big fat four. Where's the watch? I've already fucking forgot. Down there. Right below my fucking eye.
Dorsal!
My friends at the gate.
Let's push. Can we finish this here?
Yarikawa! Yarikawa!
There they are. They brought some friends from Yarikawa.
Figure it out. You're the closest. You're supposed to be 10 feet tall.
Keep fighting.
You finish that well.
You finally got here.
Don't get too close. They'll see me.
Stay safe, Kenji.
I'm trying. Get away.
You should have waited for us to open the gate.
It was Takako's idea.
The gold!
No, Sakai. Just in time. Keep swinging. The fort is ours, my lord. Is everyone all right?
Never better.
All things considered.
Good to see you, Lord Sakai.
Is it this cold everywhere up here?
You'll get used to it. Take any supplies we need and prepare to ride for Jogoku. So, you and Takeshi...
That was my old life.
He and his people are more than hunters, aren't they?
Depends on how you look at it.
I told them they can stay and hold the pass for us. But I don't want bandits making trouble for innocent people fleeing the Mongols.
He knows what I'd do to him if they tried.
I think he's been looking forward to seeing you.
He's seen me. We can go now.
Let's get everyone to Jokaku. We'll plan our final attack from there.
It's time for the Khan to die.
Got technique one. Right there.